And a stunned hit. Oh, fuck. Yeah, baby. Heal, boy. Oof, god damn, that was some damage. Y'all see that damage? That was nasty. That was just straight vile damage right there. Oof, nice. It doesn't matter if we have over the 20 extra stack. We could sell everything else that we don't need. Of my sweet nectar. But this gives us an excuse to drink a bunch of sweet ass nectar. Also, there's no, I don't think there's any mastery here. I think it's all up here. But there's no reason not to come up and check, you know? It doesn't hurt. Hurt nothing. Come for you. Oh, Big Rush, how I wait for your... Soon. Yes, agreed. Soon will be the time to slay the great... The great Bangalasha. But that is not now. That's not today. That is not our journey yet. We inch our way ever closer to the elusive, the sweet, delectable Bangalasha. And I'm excited for that fight. I doubt Bangalash is elite, but I hope he is. Because I want a challenge. I want this to be one hell of a fight. I guess it doesn't hurt to check if this is the place, one of the places I need to be. Because I don't think it is. I think I know exactly where they are, but just in case, it doesn't hurt. Hello, friend. Yeah. Gotta get in range, baby. Oof. Hey, dude, my crits have been nasty. Like, give me 10%, I'll just fucking go off with it, man. 10%'s enough to crit all the time for me. Oof. Just got critted. That hurt. That hurt like a motherfucker. Hello? Witch doctors, huh? I don't think that's the place I need to be. I'll take a little bit more closer look, but I don't think it's where I need to be. Jungle stalkers are here. I should kind of look along this coastline, I think. If I remember correctly, but I could be off. I never really look when I'm flying. Anywhere. It just kind of happens. Page 25, yay. Still well fed. Good for me, good for me. Nope, not there. Not here, yep, not the place I seek. Didn't think it was. But I like experience, so we will. Take it. Yes, come at me, doctor. Doctor of witches. Bitches. Do. No idea what fucking song that was. Or why I felt the need to add a little music there at the end. But you know what? Life's short and we have fun here. So I'm gonna work my way over to that place right there. The place where I know these quests are at. Gurubashi Arena. See, I was right around this coastline. I was a little south of where it is, but that's okay. Boom. Switch over to that real fast. That tick us up. There is this path over here that leads right up to it. I love it. See, these might have been a little high of a level. Some of them might have been, at least, for me to try to farm pages for, but it was another option that seems to be mostly deserted, so The option was there. And boom, boom. I think he took himself out of stun when he raged. It's kind of cool. I think we're definitely gonna level from these three quests. If not these, again these two. It's kind of looking like these two, but if it's not these two, like it definitely go all the way three. Like I mean, before I even turn them in, like that's what's looking like. It looks like there's been a massacre up here. Ah, hi, I remember you. You take the right, I take the left. No. Oh fuck. I take the boat use! No offense, girl, but I want experience. I want all the experience. Alright, we gotta watch it, huh? Just gonna throw that out there. Especially if this one decides to enrage. I don't want to say no, but like, you know, I don't want to be rude or anything. Give a winky face. You can have all these if you want. I'll just take this motherfucker. It's not personal, you know. It's just when XP is so hard to come across, I don't want to like cut my shit in half. Not feeling that. Just want to let this priestie know. I think I know one's up here. There we go. Yeah, you got him. You got him. Alright, we're doing this. I'm pretty low on mana already, but that should be fine. Should be no big deal. Oh, fuck, we need to pull this one away from the witch doctor. Oof. That was a nice crit chunk on him. I mean, I appreciate the heals. Not necessary. I got this shit, you know what I mean? We definitely want to drink some, switch over to this and drink some mana. We do need to eat because we're about to not be well fed soon. I don't know if there's any way we don't pull at least two here. I think we can maybe. Okay, I guess we're pulling two. We should probably kill the witch doctor first. Not gonna lie. Yeah, that's how you do it, baby. That's how you do it. Yeah, that's how you just shred a witch doctor right there. Yeah, definitely want to focus them with all those totems. You don't want them to have that healing totem shit. Nice. Alright, let's munch our stew. Five bars away. Love it. Love it, love it, love it, love it, love it, love it. Alright. And we'll we'll just enjoy our stew a little bit longer and let that mana tick itself back up. We're doing really good for taking two equal level opponents at the same time, not gonna lie. There's the thing. Oh my, there's a lot of people here. Yeah, I'll give her some. God, this headhunter could hit from a mile away. No, 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 no. Okay. Thank you, thank you. Thank you kindly. Yeah, you can take range, people, so you should go for that one. That's a berserker as well. Oh gosh, shit. Yeah, I can clear my way around. But you can take this side and we'll clean it up together. Yeah, that's right, bitch. Close your eyes, motherfucker, fucker, go to sleep. I need to listen to that song again. It's been years. I remember, you know that movie, Cradle to Grave? I think it had a Lee in it. I don't know if it was Jet Li. It wasn't Bruce Lee, so probably Jet Li or some shit. Let's heal up. Alright. Pull the witch. Or the doctor of witches. But yeah, the very first, nope, none of that shit for you. Okay, that, he just initiates the rage, but doesn't actually, why not? Alright, the Emperor's Tomb. Ooh, I wonder if we're gonna have to come back for that motherfucker eventually. I assume so. Who knows? I think we let this girl move on. You know? I don't need that. Well, pop this. Because the next one is down there somewhere. I want this girl to get out. Oh, Bacthera. That's the panther's name. Ah, that's right. Anywho, yeah, we want her to get out of here. Kind of work her way up and whatnot. Because I want to get all these kills. I want to get all damn kills. So we're going to let our mana tick itself back up. Hell, we might even... Oh, I've been spotted! They're probably Diagro. I don't think they can climb up the water side. But I wonder if we're gonna have to come back here and kill the chief. Oh, hi! Welcome! You've come a long distance. I'm not even worried about your friend throwing shit at me. Like, let him throw shit at me. Yeah, I really hope it, since we've got here to deal with these guys. It's quite a high level quest, so I imagine that'd be later on, but. Just throwing shit. Man, I'm gonna hunt your ass. Wait till I get my hands on you. Yo, wait till I get my hands on you. Wait. Hell yeah. I can use that forever. What are you doing in the wall? Y'all cheating, climbing up the wall and shit. Boom, boom, boom. Nah, man, you can't be like that. Get your ass back up here. There we go. There we go. Come face me like a real troll. I was gonna say, well, I guess it's taking a real troll still. Alright. So I'm pretty sure the next one is, like, on the road down here somewhere. Yeah, like, somewhere along this road. But don't hurt to clear out some experience on the way, right? I could take both of them if I truly wanted to. Actually, technically, it'd be like 2.5. There we go. No, man. Don't be like that. Come on. Let's move back a little bit. Let's move back a little bit. Come on. Let's play nice. Let's play nice here. There we go. Is someone, like, taking, like, this off of me? Because I think that the hunters keep, like... Oh, because it's a blessing. It's a blessing. I'm taking it off of me. I get it now. Oh, I should probably have that active. I keep forgetting it is technically a blessing, and only one blessing can be on someone at once. That's it. Page 4. Motherfuck. Alright, let's drink. Let's get some drink. Man, 2,000 health. 32, oof. That's a strong prayer for it, dude. No one, 300 some health up there. It's nice to have 2,000 health. Ooh, itchy, itchy, itchy. Oh, level mounts dropped. Best time. What's that one time I can be a quest giver? I remember that. There's a quest that in Hillsbrad. Right when you get walk through Silverpine, that you hand out quests to people, to NPCs, but still. Oof. Oof. It's a good thing these blood scalps have rage instead of run, because I don't play that heal shit, brother. Because these people could easily run into a group of motherfuckers. Oh, okay. We aggroed him anyways. Ooh, I'm hitting both of them. No. Get that ass back here. Don't make me use my blessing. I will use my blessing. You ready for this? Can you handle this? Boom. I was hoping to combo it, but that's okay. Because by the time you're done healing... I will miss, and you will heal. That's what I meant to say. And don't think that I didn't mean to say that, because I didn't. I'll get over there. It's okay, trap me, you only gonna die tired. And don't run back in space, because, like, I wanna fight you. So I'm dead again? Yeah. Gotta give him to the rage, because I don't think he's gonna use his trap if he enrages. Never mind, if I could just kick the shit out of him, that would too. Yeah, I feel like. Well, I guess we can work our way this way. I want to find another hunter, because they'd be like annoying and shit. The middle of A Road. I don't know which road that road is, but A Road. Yeah, this place seems popular. Especially for the undead for some reason. I don't know why there's so many undead here. Two humans, two undead. Fascinating. Yeah, this place is quite popular, it seems. Alright, it looked like it was in the middle of a road of a trail of some kind, but I could be misleaded. I'd be okay with that. I don't mind walking around finding it. I'll whoop all the asses until I find it. Oof. Two attacks. Down to a quarter and enraged. Didn't even need to drop it, and though I attempted to, I did not even need to. There it is. Okay. I guess it's not in the middle. Scout. Co scout his ass. Don't know what that means. Do it. Alright, we're gonna clear out this little circle here.